Hey guys, what's up? Well, I told myself I wasn't gonna get any more of this blaster box stuff, but I couldn't help it. I went to Target and there it was. And also a score blaster. So I'm gonna open them here for you live on YouTube. Move that one out of the way for a second. I'd much rather buy a hobby box. But the local card shop is kind of far out there, and I am very impatient, so I'll just settle for these for now. Here we go. Eric Tingrati, Hot Rookie. I've got like a million of these. I wonder if the collation and the blasters is just like that. Nicholas Backstrom, glossy card. Keep getting the same rookies over and over. Here we go, second pack. And rookie card of Braden Irwin. I think I got him already too. And glossy Alexander Semin. All base except for Travis Zajac glossy card. Rookie card, Dustin Tokarski. And glossy card, Ryan Miller. Oh, check it out. Autograph pull, Nick Palmieri. Hot rookie card. Autograph. Right there. Probably my best hit so far out of these blasters. Let's take a look at the back. The attached autograph is guaranteed by Panini America. Awesome. There we go. Hot rookie autograph card. And, oh yeah, RJ Umberger glossy card. Okay. All base except for Rick Nash. Glossy card. Trying to get the gloss to show a little bit. There it is. Did it just get a whole lot darker? I don't know why. Let's see if we can brighten that up. There we go. Here's the next pack. Again, all base except for Jamie Langenbrenner, glossy card. Big stack of stuff going on over there. Hot rookie card of Kyle Wilson. And glossy of Brandon Dubinsky. You know, I don't know why it's getting so dark. Let me get rid of some of these wrappers for a second here. All right. Okay, Okay, next pack. We have a Thomas Vokoun Netcam card. Okay, nice looking card. Great photograph. And a glossy rookie card of Kyle Wilson. Yep, Kyle Wilson hotbox. Got the regular and the glossy. Okay. Scott Jackson, hot rookie. And Eric Tangrati, hot rookie. Glossy. Oh, look at that. It's coming in pairs today, guys. All right, last pack of the score. Oh, cool. Two netcam cards. This one is Marty Brodeur. That's pretty cool. There it is. And Sean Avery, glossy card. All right, that does it for the score. Let's see what we get in the deck. That's actually probably the best blaster of score that I've ever gotten. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Well, actually, I got a Snow Globe with John Tavares. That was pretty cool, but nothing like an autograph, so. All right, here goes the upper deck. Young Gun, Braden Shen. Okay. Base. Nothing in this pack. John Tavares. It's a nice photo of him. All base. And 20th anniversary Colton Orr retro card. Base. Okay, here we go. EA Sports insert card, Chris Pronger. And Young Gun, Justin Falk. Okay, got a buyback in this one. Let's see what we get this time. Miroslav Satan, Beehive. Beehive card. Okay, there it is. Not that bad. Not that great. I don't know what to make of that card. It is what it is. Okay. All base. All base. Two more packs. Base cards. And last pack. Steve Yzerman. Hockey Heroes, card number 5. Okay, there you have it. Definitely the score was better than the upper deck this time. Got a lot of kind of cool cards in score. The highlight, of course, being the Nick Palmieri autograph card. It's cool. It's always great to get an autograph. These guys are pretty hard to pull. I'm actually glad to pull them. Getting anything of decent value is actually not not that easy in score, so really glad I got this card. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you have a great new year. This is New Year's Eve, so I'll see you next year.